We figured out what we're supposed to do. I feel conquer on a spiritual level right now.
That's because you... If you walk 10 paces forward, you'll be out of breath anyways.
True.
Not really.
Not really what?
Alright,
yeah. Let's go.
What the fuck? Okay, buddy. I have to pay him 10,000... Oh, God, no! Did not need to do that.
By the way, you lose a life.
Yeah, I figured. I have to pay him over $2,000 to roll him down a fucking thing.
You have to go all the way back.
Oh, my God!
You see what you do?
Fuck! Where do I go? There we go.
So, number 11.
Number 11. Fuck.
Okay. So you talked about your man crush. Your man crushes.
Yeah.
Which are just... I get one of them. I can't understand the other
one. How can you get Adam Levine? Personally, I would go with Ryan Reynolds over Adam Levine.
It's because you're Canadian.
So?
Canadians stick together.
True.
So you love Justin Bieber then?
Fuck him! No.
No, no. No. You just said Canadians stick together. You're like, yeah.
We disowned him.
Yeah.
There was that big hockey match between like 2 or 3 years ago.
Whose fault is that? No, that's you. That's
no. Fault. It was between the U.S. and Canada, and there was a bet going on that whoever lost got to keep Bieber. And guess who won? The Canadians. Yeah, fuck it, Worm! God damn it.
Yeah, but he was still born in Canada.
Yeah, he was. I don't get your point, though.
He's still Canadian.
Well, maybe on paper.
He's still Canadian.
Maybe on paper.
Still Canadian.
Fuck you, piece of shit! Are you kidding me?
That's what Canadians get.
Oh my God. I'm gonna beat a bitch, I swear to God.
A Canadian bitch?
Yes.
Are there any Canadian bitches out there?
Justin Bieber.
Well, you could keep him.
No.
So you just admitted that he is Canadian, so he's...
On paper, yeah.
So you guys are keeping him then?
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Did you literally not listen to any of the conversation that we just had?
No, I was too busy concentrating on this.
Clearly, yeah. All right.
So you guys are keeping him.
So...
Why are you even defending... Why are we even talking
about... No! No! How the fuck? Okay. Oh! I killed the worm, maybe?
Nope.
Fuck you, worm. Oh, God! Okay, I know where to go, I think. Whoa, oh, he just goes. Okay, that makes it convenient. Wait, so he survives all of these bounces, but he didn't survive the one from the mountain? Fuck!
Yeah, the mountain had height.
Height? It had height?
Yeah, width. And no, you're trying to ruin everything.
Height and width.
No, you're trying to ruin everything for me.
Ruin?
Ruin.
Whoa, now it's fucking nighttime, dude.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs.
Hey, SpaghettiOs are actually pretty good. I haven't had ravioli in a while. That sounds kind of good. I think I'm going to buy some ravioli next time I go grocery shop.
Oh, hey, shit.
Hey, now I'm caved in. What the fuck?
I'm not going back that way.
No shit.
Keep going.
Yeah, well, really.
There's a left entrance.
There's a left entrance?
Yes.
To what?
I don't know. Oh, look at the pier.
Okay. Is that Greg?
That's Greg.
Is this the River Styx?
Huh?
Did we just fucking die?
I don't bloody believe it.
Oh, son of a bitch.
What? Oh, because they have 9 lives.
Yeah. Get it.
Oh my God.
There's a Wanna. Yes, but one for you now, you little prick.
I'm pretty sure it's called, it's pronounced Prit.
Yeah. Okay. So that was just a gag for nothing, alright.
Are you sure?
It didn't fucking let me do anything with him.
Are you sure?
All right, Jason, what am I supposed to do?
No, I'm just saying, are you sure it was just a cat?
What? Not in the mood for that right now.
Why? Did I just ruin your day? Ruined.
Ruined.
Anyways. So... go in there. Did I piss you off of?
Yeah. Don't fucking... I don't know what to do. We're in a completely new area of the game, dude.
Fuck, I pissed him off.
You did. Oh, my God.
Oh, you're a Canadian god.
Yeah.
Is it kind of like Canadian bacon?
Better.
Oh,
no,
sorry.
Wait,
ham?
No. No.
Whoa. You just said Canadian god was... or Canadian bacon was better than Canadian god.
Yeah, absolutely. Oh, God. Oh, now you want to talk. Working on it. You're the one that decides to turn around and make a cutscene. Where there's lots of money, no doubt. One of those rich ancestors of yours. Bloody rich ancestor? Wait, zombies? I mean, it's even worse than bloody cats. What the fuck? I haven't produced one word in this conversation. Oh my god! Oh shit!
Oh my Canadian god! That's what you should have said.
Hell yes! Give me that gun! Give me that deck! Give me that deck! Give me that!
Yeah. I got a shotgun.
Too bad, I already got it. If it gets on his nerves, then that's all right by me. Just give me the shot! Undead ancestor. Give me the gun. Enough of the monologue. Stop it. Stop talking.
You know you're an impatient kid.
I want to shoot some zombies in the head.
Then you should play Walking Dead.
I already did. What fucking... There we go. That's a laser sight on it?
Yeah.
Oh my god. How do I shoot? Okay, that's how I aim. And boom. Okay.
Okay, go.
Unlimited ammo?
I can't remember.
Hell yeah. I'm going to assume yes. Let's go. Because
why not?
Oh, shit.
Alif! Kill it!
Let's kill some fucking zombies.
Zombies. You know what the reference is in here, right?
What's with your hair? Oh, fuck.
You know what they're referencing here, right?
I'm gonna guess the Dawn of the Dead.
Close.
What?
Night of the Living Dead.
No! Why are they dying? No!
It's to keep them away.
Okay, Jason, I'm working on that. Fucking shit, motherfucker.
Daddy, don't hit mommy. Daddy, don't hit mommy.
I'm gonna try not to hit you, but when you state the fucking obvious when I'm in duress, it doesn't help.
Why did you go Liam Neeson voice on there?
Liam Neeson voice?
No, it's not gonna help. I will find you. And I will kill you.
Yes, I get it. Zombies. Oh, shit. Oh, I thought I could run. Get off of me! Get off of me!
What happened to your gun?
I put it away.
Okay.
Did I just hear a little girl laughing?
Yep.
Well, there's a baby. I hear a baby crying.
You're supposed to kill them all?
Maybe. Alright. Thought I could do the
rest
easy
in peace,
thing,
Mr. B.
Not. Mr. B. Mr. Bean?
Yes. Where'd they go?
I hear them.
So do I.
Oh, God! Whoa, okay. Hang on. I'm not ready to turn around yet. And turn around now, Conker. Why are you ice skating? What the fuck? Oh my god! You are the most unresponsive piece of shit! Oh my god! Oh my god! Wait, so...
Aim for the head.
I'm working on it! Hang on! What the fuck, Conker? Why did your controls go 5 different directions? Jesus Christ! All those lives we racked up, I'm gonna use them all in this episode.
Yes, you are.
God damn it.
Oh, and this is not the worst of the game yet.
I can believe it. Okay. Aim for the head. Well, that wasn't the head. No, 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 no. God damn it. God damn it. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you!
What if you what if you just jump on the things and then snipe them from there? On the tombstone.
Okay, let me get away from them first. Fucking shit. Oh my god. So like up here? Oh.
Yes.
Get your gun out. Oh, there they are. Fucking... Yeah! Alright!
Noob.
Did I... Oh, God! Fucking shit! Oh, my God!
Zombies always kill you in hordes, though. That's a thing.
Yeah, I guess so.
Unless you have that magic fucking zombie just spawns out of nowhere and just fucking
like
guts
these
you. Kind of.
And yes, cutscene. Get on the thing. Get on the thing, motherfucker, Conker. Conker! Fucking no! You fucking kidding me right now?
You know, I would rather watch this than this Walking Dead, actually.
Bullshit, you would. Walking Dead is like your favorite fucking show. Oh my god.
But this is hysterical.
What, Glenn isn't funny to you? Glenn isn't fucking hysterical?
Hey, you keep Glenn out of your mouth.
Ew. Why is he in my mouth? Jason.
I don't know. You tell me.
No, 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 no. No! No, 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 no! Fuck you! No! No! No, 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 no! Get your gun out! Fuck it! No! Get off of me! No! Get the fuck! Dude! What is this asinine bullshit? Get away from me! No! Fuck you! Oh my
I wonder if during a zombie apocalypse you'd be like, no, 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 no! Get away from me! Get away from me!
Probably. Can I go at a distance?
Well, there's a laser sight, isn't there?
Oh my god, this shotgun might actually work out in my favor. Why is there a baby crying?
I don't know. That's a good question.
Rest in peace, Mrs. C-Nuts. Oh, God.
Miss Cena?
C-Nuts.
Oh, C-Nuts. I thought you meant... Don't see that! What?
Fucking Conker doesn't know how to control. Okay, turn around. Come on. Alright, you piece of shit. Okay, that's one. I hear another one, like he's right here.
Like he's right in your ear, yeah. Right? Well, guess what, he is in your ear.
Clearly not, Jason. I don't know what kind of jokes you're trying to get at there, but you're not...
Well, he is in your ear, because you can hear him, because he's in your ear.
I don't understand you sometimes, Jason.
I don't understand how you haven't beat this game.
I don't understand how you have a grasp on the English language, any grasp at all, frankly.
I don't know.
I don't know either. Because I don't understand shit that you say.
I don't understand how you have
fuck
this
you!
Game.
No! Uh-uh!
Hey, Len, you died.
Yep. Thanks, Jason. Fucking appreciate it.
Not a problem.
Asshole. I hate Okay, these zombies. These zombies are literally.
It is kind of creepy that there is a baby.
That is kind of creepy.
It like is the baby trapped somewhere or?
Fuck! There we go.
That you got a crawler.
Oh shit! Really? Oh god!
Yeah. Do you have a frying pan?
Can I what?
Oh, I'm guessing the frying pan button's the one that takes up the gun, huh?
The what?
I'm guessing the frying pan button that is the one that takes out the gun, right?
Yeah.
Okay, because I thought you could like hit him with the frying pan and then like shoot him.
That would be interesting.
Just attach a fucking chainsaw to your arm like they did in Evil Dead. Just go, what's
his name? What was his name? Bruce something?
No, well, the character's name was Ash. That's all I remember.
Ashley.
It wasn't Ashley.
Yeah, his name was Ashley.
Was it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Bruce.
Banner?
No.
Just go Hulk on their asses.
Oh, I wish I could. Which Marvel character do you think would be better suited to survive the zombie apocalypse?
Wolverine.
Really?
Yes.
Because of the healing factor?
Well, maybe not.
Oh god! Whoa! No! And
they just said
I thought I could do a quick shot. Say what? God shit on a stick!
And Adam was born.
Yeah.
Wait, Adam from
Levine, Maroon 5?
No, Adam from
Adam McKay,
what the fuck?
Yeah, if I remember right, he's the actor I really don't like.
Why are you referencing him,
fucking
then?
Fucking shit. I'm trying to think of Adams. I don't know too many Adams. I think I met one in college. He was kind of a cool guy. We went to go see Expendables together when it was in theaters.
What about Adam?
What?
Oh no. Dumb.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Do you want the original crispy or the grilled?
Ugh. Okay. Yeah, there was a guy at our work that was really fucking stupid. That's what Jason's getting at. Oh my god. Alright, let's see. That fucking baby. Do you really not remember the baby?
I don't remember the baby.
Fucking. There we go.
Another one's coming.
Yeah, he's right there. And oh shit! Fuck! No! God damn it! Really? Really? You got the last one? Really?
Yeah, you done fucked up.
Oh my god! You know what? I'm just gonna try this. Yeah, I get it. Zombies. Next episode.
Hey guys, if you liked the video, click on the dancing horse to show that you liked it.
And if you want to watch more videos like this, go ahead and click on my dancing raccoon.
If you want to subscribe, click on the dead chicken before this cannon blows me off.
Oh, too bad. You're already dead.